Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're back in SCS is 389, we're in Kingman, Arizona, we're heading over to Phoenix, Arizona. We got a load of dry fruit. We got 235 miles to go. Today the truck's running a Cat C15, 18 speed, 8-pole transmission. And guys, I am still recording LSPDFR. I'm having that lag issue and I'm still trying to find what it is.
Turn right.
Because it didn't do that before, so I'm trying to find what the problem is. We're full on fuel, so we'll get on the road.
Get ready to turn left.
If it's not those mods, guys, it may be the car, one of those car packs are causing it. Because I've seen car packs that does that too. So I've been enjoying the videos. I know it's been a couple of little bit since I put anything out, but like I said, I've been trying to fix the issues that I've been having. And that's really why I haven't put anything out. I'm trying to find out what's going on with the lag. Cause I swear it didn't do that before.
Right. And then exit right. Exit right.
We'll go ahead and close up our map here if I can, and I did it. First thing I done it. Trying to close it up so it won't be in y'all's way and I hit the wrong button. Yeah, guys, if it's not Alva's mod, the only thing I know it could be would be the cars that I'm running. Because when I was using Tikkum Elmo's pack, I didn't have that problem. soon as I change packs, it does. That is something I'm gonna check into. I did just make one with the Crown Vic to send that Orlando pack. I am gonna check into maybe it's one of those packs that could be causing an issue. I don't think that would be the issue, but it could be. And it could be the modding DLC pack that I used that of Albo's too. That could be the issue. So just want to get in here and do a run. Sorry that I haven't put out any videos. Like I said, I've been really trying to figure out why I've been having those issues, because I didn't have it before. That's what's really got me puzzled, is why I'm doing it now, when I wasn't having that problem before. I'm gonna probably do some testing, guys, before I do any more videos to see. I know that Jedediah has come out with a new pack.
Exit now.
I may put that in there. See, you know, what it does. Put that in there. Take the other one, that other pack out, the Lunkin County pack out, and test it and see if it still does it. But it's doing it in the city too, so I don't know what it is. Just get this call for me. we got 98 miles on this load. We gotta get a thumbnail, but I don't know where we're gonna get one because it's too dark. Maybe we can get one right here. It's kind of light right here. I'd see if I can lighten it up some. Do a little outside action there with the camera. You know, this here is a little bit better spot. It's a little bit more light. Let's take one more. Just be on the safe side. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a lot better. We'll take that right there. A little bit more light. Just kind of being quiet, guys. Let y'all hear the sound of that engine. That's the Cat C15, 600 horsepower. I know Creech Bomb, he just recently updated the sounds for this engine. Sounds pretty good too.
turn right. Straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, guys, because I know that lag is not this computer, because I'm running more mods than this that I'm running over there, and I had one little spike there, and I know guarantee that that's a mod. Because... Slow down, we don't want to turn the truck over.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn left.
Whoop, my hand hit. Sorry about that. My foot hit my table that my mouse was sitting on to the computer and made it move.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Then turn right. turn right. Go straight on. Turn right.
So we're going to the dock.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Let's see what they want. They want it right there. Ah, we're gonna have a time getting it in there too. I'm gonna look at it and see if the reverse beeper turned off. I don't know why it's not working. Alright, excellent. We drove 239 miles. It took us 6 hours and 18 minutes to get here. We consumed 67.8 gallons of fuel. I'll probably do that, and that's a little close off camera. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. I just want to get in here and let you know what's going on, and make a video here over here on ATS. More videos will be coming. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.